Mom, you can. I want to address this allegation by denying that Kenya was involved in the arrest, in the alleged arrest in Kenya and extradition to Nigeria of Mr. Kanu. And I repeat, I want to address this allegation by denying that Kenya was involved in the alleged arrest in Kenya and extradition to Nigeria of Mr. Kanu. To us, therefore, this allegation are fictional, imaginary, and deliberately concocted to fuel antagonistic feelings amongst the certain sections of the Nigerian people against the Kenyan people. And indeed, many countries have been accused. Rwanda, Czech Republic, Britain, Ethiopia, and God knows which other countries. I want to challenge anyone with the facts relating to this alleged arrest in Kenya to present these facts. This will include when, how, and who was particularly involved in the alleged arrest. And in any case, I believe you are all Nigerians. Nigeria is a sovereign country. It's your country. Instead of facing the Kenyan High Commission to Nigeria to ask some of these questions, you should face your own government. The government of Nigeria knows how they arrested. Maybe in Nigeria, and to come to court. They have the answers, not me. We are also disturbed, dismayed, and astonished by the unfortunate statement of this alleged arrest in Kenya, which was carried in the Nation newspaper today. The government of Kenya is particularly appeared by these spurious, derogatory, and ungracious mention of the name of our dear president in this matter, as has been reported in the Nation, dated 2nd July 2021. It's unfortunate. I, as the High Commissioner of the Republic of Kenya in the Federal Republic of Nigeria, wish to categorically emphasize that our two countries, Kenya and Nigeria, have and continue to enjoy cordial diplomatic relations with both federal government of Nigeria and its great accommodating and amiable citizens. We have no intention of interfering with internal affairs of Nigeria, which includes arresting of our own citizens on matters of crime. Kenya is committed to sustain the historical bond of friendship between our two governments and the peoples of our two countries. We wish further to cement our diplomatic relations with a view to ensure mutually beneficial relations between our two countries. In conclusion, on this case of alleged arrest in Kenya of Mr. Kanu, I wish to categorically state here that we are not happy at this ridiculous attempt of dragging the name of Kenya and His Excellency President Uhuru Kenyatta on this matter of arrest and extradition of the self-acclaimed IPOB leader. Thank you for your audience. You will get us a copy of this statement. I don't know how many copies you have made available. And I wish to comment no further. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, the Kenyan High Commissioner and I just talked now. He say you know go answer question and don't deny say Kenya get hand for inside the arrest and repatriation of IPOB leader Nnamdi Kanu. So now the little we take from the Kenyan High Commission for Nigerian capital Abuja be this. And as you hear, we don't hear say Kenya say they no get hand inside waiting on happen the arrest of IPOB leader Nnamdi Kanu. Tori don waka say either na Kenya or na Brazil or na Ethiopia or na Czech Republic na they catch them from, but Kenya don't come out to say no be their country na they catch them. Even UK also don't come out say no be for their land they catch them and they no get hand for in arrest. And so na the little what we take from the High Commission, babies.